I realize I've made a mistake. And Jazzy Blogs, I love you, but the man, her man's friends on the channel, and those accents, it made me realize that my hormones aren't totally dead. Oh, where do I find me one of those that aren't American assholes? They can be American, but not assholes, and they must have an accent. Is that a Scottish accent? Or it seems like Jazzy has a British accent, and it seems like her husband, mate, what soon to be husband, has a Scottish accent, or is it Irish? My last name's McClary, but I was born in Utah, United States. But at this point, I'm willing to move. I am. I'm ready to get out of here. There's got to be mountains, though. If there's mountains and green and some sunshine and flowers, I'm only a little picky. But oh, yes. I just had to make this video. I'm tired of talking about my illness, guys. That's why my channel has changed and why I quit for so long, because I talked out my steps going through my illness. This is year 25. I just would rather talk, just make some friends, talk about the weather, talk about flowers, talk about how I have to transition my yard into a drought resistant to xeriscape thing and such things as that. And then just Gen X bullshit, just the obnoxious, yeah. That's all I want. That's it. None of what's actually going on in the world. No. Just our little bubble of whatever we want to talk about, whatever. Just like if I want to just become like friends on here. And some of you I might know in real life. But like, don't you guys miss just conversing? Without everything being so stressful, walking on eggshells, argument all the time, because I know I am. I miss those times when you could just sit around the fire with friends, have a beverage of your choice, and just talk about music. But if you don't know George Thorogood, then we're gonna have a little bit of trouble, because I just suggest if you want to converse, educate yourself on who George Thorogood is and that kind of music, and we'll be good. Because rap isn't really my thing, and I'm an oldie now. I'm gonna be 54 in October. I have the lines to show it, prove it. I'm not smart enough to use filters. Just don't care enough to use filters. I am who I am. All right, I've been rambling on here, but it started out with Jazzy Vlogs, those men, those accents. Girl, if you see this video, just let me know that you've seen it. And tell the guys that I say, hey. All right, love you, bye.